dancing is the great part of that, there is no doubt. You both let the fellow who knows it call the other one that knows now. About the husband anyhow, the even tally-ho. So I'll tell you a tale about a chap how little he did know. A stranger in a motor car was passing by one day. The hunter standing by the road were hollering away. Now being a nosy sort of chap, he stopped, got out and said, "That's a hell of a noise you're making, you will surely wake the dead."
That's a hell of a noise you're making there, you're sure to wake the dead.
Now looking on the mountainside, the hounds then he did spy. He'd never seen a hound before, or heard such a hue and cry. I can see some dogs, he cried, my, how they can go. There's a little brown dog lying one of the evenings going like Billy Ho.
There's a little brown dog lying one of the evenings going like Billy Ho.
The fox went in, the hound on mark, the stranger was first there. The little brown and gone in here, the other one's I declare. I think he tried to call my mouth, but he doesn't want to know. Oh, I think he must be very tired
from going like Billy Ho. Oh. Oh, I think he must be very tired of going like Billy Ho.
The huntsman who was standing by stood and shook his head. I've never heard the like before, so all the sample said. Now I'll stand back, put the terriers in, a smile with the stranger's face. Oh, I see it's getting some company, and we'll have another race.
Oh, I see it's getting some company, we'll have another race.
The fox shot out his favorite brush, and over the top to go. That's your luck, he'll never stop, so up to the pub we'll go. We'll stop and have a drink with us before you have to go. He's advanced a lot.
I'll just have a chop before I say cheerio. He says,
now doubling out a closing time, the stranger he did say, "I've stuffed your ale, heard your songs and tales, I've had a right good day. I haven't had a day like this, I wouldn't know since when. I'll make sure you still have that little brown dog next time I'm round again.
I'll make sure you still have that little brown dog next time I'm round again."
Now talking about him afterwards, they were unanimous. He was a decent sort of chap, but only one of us. Someone said,
"That's very true.
To make a world, at least that's what they say." So I said, "Aye, that's very true, but them God never pay."
Someone said, "That's very true, and them God never pay."
Now my story I must end at White House here today. Good luck to all you sporting folk, whether or not you pay. Good luck to all you hunting men, and all you hounds as well. Now raise your glasses and drink with me.
The little brown dog on the bell. Oh, raise your glasses and drink with me.